And just within the last 2 hours, Peyton Shires pleaded guilty to several counts, including sexual conduct with a minor, inducing panic, and intimidation of a victim. The 24-year-old was arrested last October for engaging in sexual conduct with a 13-year-old boy. Soon after, she was arrested again after showing up to the victim's home with a gun. That's according to Franklin County Municipal Court documents. Shire now faces up to 28 and a half years in prison. She will be sentenced on June 27th.